The universe is making its move, and your guardian angels are urging you to heed a profound and personal warning. Prepare yourself, for at the end of this narration, a mysterious sign will be revealed, a sign that could act as a beacon of luck and prosperity. Keep listening, for you won't want to miss it. As you listen, you may feel a connection to a person from your past, someone who's left an imprint on your soul. The angels suggest keeping this person in mind as the universe unfolds its mystery. They describe a woman with black hair from your past who has been paralyzed with fear since the day the two of you drifted apart. She feels as if she's lost her chance, and the weight of regret is overwhelming. Can you remember her? The motions are etched into the very fabric of the cosmos, and she's reaching out for you even now. Could it be a childhood friend, a lost love, or even a distant relative? This person, symbolized by black hair, is reaching out to you not through words, but through the vibrations of the universe. They are part of a bond that never truly disappears. Can you feel it? Bonds never truly disappear, no matter the distance or time that separates you from others. The connection lingers, a thread that refuses to be severed. This ethereal thread that binds you to others is a dance with the universe itself. It's a melody that plays on even when the song of a relationship seems to have ended. The notes linger, waiting for the moment to rise again, fresh and clear. Remember those connections, those unique bonds that shape who you are. They may return, transformed and reborn, at the most unexpected times. This intricate dance is not just an abstract concept, it's something deeply personal and real, reflected in the people and memories that linger in our lives. Imagine, if you will, this woman's anxiety, her longing to reach out to you, but paralyzed by fear. Will you recognize her? Will her emotions even matter to you? Listen carefully, for this bears repeating. A woman with black hair is yearning to re-enter your life, but she's tormented by the thought that you may not know her anymore. Disconnection, while cloaked in mystery, is not accidental. The woman with the black hair represents a significant part of your past, and the universe is aligning her return with purpose and intention. As the universe orchestrates its reunion, keep your senses alert, for that mysterious sign I mentioned earlier is drawing near, and its revelation may change everything. The sign, this enigmatic symbol that will soon be revealed, is a cosmic echo of the bonds that connect us all. It's a symbol that resonates with the very fabric of relationships, interwoven with the threads that bind you to others. As you wait for its unveiling, feel its connection to your past, present, and future relationships. It's more than a mysterious image, it's a piece of the universal puzzle that resonates with the human soul. Imagine a celestial dance where each star is a person, and the light they emit is the bond they share with others. Some shine brightly, forming constellations of deep connection, while others flicker softly, symbolizing fleeting acquaintances. Your dance with the woman with black hair is a luminous connection, one that's returning to the cosmic stage. Consider this: the universe's machinations ensure that relationships and bonds continue to resonate, echoing into the future long after paths have diverged. Have you ever been caught off guard by someone re-entering your life? Someone you thought had moved on? The age-old saying absence makes the heart grow fonder rings true, even when connections weren't particularly strong. You can't escape the power of longing. These bonds, formed in the very stars, don't just connect you to people you know, but to a vast network of individuals all interlinked in the grand design of the universe. Imagine a shimmering web, each strand representing a relationship, each node a person. Some strands are bright and strong, signifying deep connections, while others are faint, representing more casual acquaintances. This web is alive, shifting and changing as new bonds form and old ones transform. It's a dance of energy and emotion that you're part of, a cosmic ballet where every interaction has significance. But what fuels this connection, this intricate dance? What makes the bonds so enduring? Why does this happen? It's because the human soul is intimately connected to the universe, as ebb and flow, a vast tapestry weaving together relationships, soulmates, and destinies. Occasionally, the universe's flow clashes with our desires, giving rise to longing and regret. Perhaps you've felt this with certain people in your life. Think of the universe as a grand composer conducting the symphony of lives, emotions, and connections. Each person plays a unique melody, and these melodies intertwine, creating harmonies that reverberate through time and space. Some harmonies are fleeting, a brief but beautiful chorus, while others linger, a haunting refrain that echoes in your soul. The universe understands these melodies, recognizes their significance, and aligns them in ways that can feel both mysterious and deeply profound. Your melody is part of this cosmic symphony, and the woman with black hair plays a note that resonates with yours. Can you hear it? Pause for a moment and reflect on this intricate dance of melodies. Who in your life has played a note that still resonates with you? Allow the echoes of those past connections to wash over you, enriching your present understanding. She's reaching out, a part of the symphony that wants to reconnect with you right now. The same thing is happening with this woman with the black hair. Can you feel her presence? Perhaps you can see her face, or maybe her memory is just beyond your grasp. Either way, her re-entry into your life might disrupt the present, but fear not, for the cosmos ensures that things will align in your favor. Listen to what your guardian angels whisper. Cherish your bonds, for you never know when you might drift apart. Your guardian angels are not distant, abstract entities, they are intimate companions on your life's journey. They whisper wisdom, offer solace, and illuminate the path before you with gentle grace. In their presence, you may feel a warm, gentle touch on your soul that assures you that you're never truly alone. They understand the fabric of destiny and guide you with love even when the path seems uncertain. In the mystery of this woman with the black hair, they see a pattern, a connection that's worth exploring, and they want you to heed their gentle nudge. They whisper of bonds unbroken, of paths that may cross again, guided by the universe's unseen hand. Remember, though, even if such drifting occurs, the universe's magic ensures all paths may cross again. Bonds can transcend time and space, they hold power even if they seem trivial. Never underestimate them. Sense the truth in these words. The woman with the black hair is destined to return to your life sooner rather than later. Though the universe crafts plans for both of you, you hold the reins of control. Your choices shape your destiny, and if you desire against rekindling this connection, the universe will respect your decision, weaving new paths and possibilities. Now, let's unveil the synchronicity sign I mentioned earlier, lightning. Picture it, each jagged branch of lightning is like the many connections in your life. This brilliant flash, both fleeting and unforgettable, symbolizes relationships and the speed at which they come and go. The intensity of lightning etches itself into your soul, just as certain friendships and connections endure, no matter how brief they might seem. Can you see the lightning? Feel its electricity? May the cosmic symphony of connections resonate deeply within you, guiding you through the intricate dance of life's bonds. Let the enigmatic signs that have been unveiled illuminate your path, empowering you to recognize the threads that bind you to others, even across time and distance. Grant yourself the courage to embrace the return of lost connections and the wisdom to make choices that shape your destiny, for you are the master of your own story in the grand tapestry of the universe. Your story is a melody, a unique tune in the universe's grand orchestra. Whether soft or vibrant, your notes contribute to the cosmic dance. Embrace your connections, for they make your melody richer. Trust in the synchronicity of life and let the brilliance of lightning guide you. The path is yours, and you are never alone. Type 444 to claim this message and the blessings inside for your own. Try to leave a positive comment for other viewers who might need a positivity boost in their day.